Okay, so today we're going to talk about Facebook Audience Insights and how you can leverage it to find more targeting ideas. Because we know when it comes to advertising or any type of marketing at all, targeting is the name of the game, and it's really what breaks or makes an advertising campaign. So what you need to do is you need to go into your ads account, or you can go into your business manager account. And right now I'm in the business manager account, and all I need to do is click on the link where it says business manager and then expand it where it says all tools, and I need to go to the audience insights section. So it's right here under plan, and I click audience insights. And this is a tool that not a lot of people talk about because it's not really sexy to talk about how you go about targeting, but it's what builds the foundation of your advertising campaign. So if you take a look right here, let's just say, for example, I'm trying to, you know, find more people. I'm selling shoes, sports shoes, for example, and I'm looking for more people that are, you know, interested in, you know, brands such as Nike. Right, Nike. I think Lululemon might also sell shoes as well. Adidas, Pumas. You know, so I'm gonna go ahead and right here. You can see on the left side. I'm looking to create an audience over here. I'm looking for people that, age 18, and like we can go to, you know, 40 or so, right? And then we'll type in interests. We'll go with Nike, and then we'll also go with Puma. Go with that one, and then let's go with Adidas. And then let's go with Lululemon just to add a little more variations into it. And then what else is another big shoe brand out there? Let's go with Converse. Okay. All right, there we go. So now we can see what the age and gender looks like. I mean, the breakdown over here. So we can see 46% are women, 54% are men. And then you can look at the type of lifestyle for the age range that we have. 6% right here interested in career building. They talk about what else they're interested in. You know, they're savvy singles. They're interested in trucking, for example. And you can also see their relationship status too. You can see there's plus 50% for single in a relationship, and then minus 47% for married. And you can see their education levels as well, and you can take a look at their job titles too. So this one doesn't add a lot of insights here when it comes to targeting, but it's just good to kind of know. What I really like to do is I like to go to the page like section to see what's going on, you know, what type of page likes are relevant. So you can see right here, if I go to the page like section, you can see the top categories. This might give you some ideas as well, but I like to scroll to the bottom where it says, you know, it gives you some other ideas for pages to target, especially if you're going about Facebook and you're thinking about cold targeting, for example. Then you might take a look at these and start to note these down. So you can see right here, Foot Locker is you know, one of the kind of similar interests here. And then you can see Champ Sports is another one, Nike Football, Jordan as well. And then you can see Beats by Dre. That's interesting because, you know, it's kind of related, you know, even though it's a headphone accessory, it's not too far off. You know, people that are interested in Beats by Dre, I see that often in the gym. You know, if you're wearing athletic shoes, you might be wearing Beats by Dre. I just see it a ton. So right here, you know, this will give you some ideas. And then you can also save this audience as well, and you can create you can create an ad with it too. You can just hit save over here. You can hit save as, and then you know, if you don't know how to use this at all, if you want to get a tutorial, just hit take tour right here, and then it will help you get started with it. So this is kind of the high level on how you can go about finding more targeting ideas using Facebook Audience Insights. There's a lot more that you can do with it. I just want to help you get more targeting ideas right here. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and we'll see you in the next video.